Let's drill a hole straight through this PVC pipe. We'll use this V guide with this V channel that is aligned on the pipe and clamped in place. And here we go.